Good morning. Those fat babies. 1 week old and over half a pound. We have two boys, Mr. Blue and Mr. Red, and I believe they are both Blues, and Miss Orange, which is Lilac. Let's see here. This one looks like it might be a bicolor. Whoop, whoop. Oh no, I can't tell for sure. Light isn't the best in here. They're starting to get their eyes open. Uh-huh. They're so fat. Hello, babies. Hello. You like that? Oh, look at that yawn. Hey, mamas. Babies are a week old today, and they're sure fat. They're over 8 ounces already, pushing 9 ounces. Keep this up, they're going to be a pound by the time they're 2 weeks old. They are just starting to get their eyes open a little bit. I think the little orange one with the orange collar, is a lilac female. And this one is a blue. Let me get the light on here a little bit better. We can see. Look at this face. It looks like maybe that one's going to be a bicolor. And this is a Mr. Blue. Looks like maybe he might be a bicolor too. Are you going to come see me? Huh? Oh, light bright, isn't it? Rainy's such a good mommy. And she's pretty low key. Pretty relaxed. Dusty was a good mommy, although she was a little on the nervous side when she'd have her babies. She'd try and move them all the time. Now, Rainy hasn't done that yet, but they don't have their eyes open either. I wouldn't be surprised if she doesn't try and move them after they get their eyes open. Oh, are you in a quandary? Get over. Roll over. There you go.